contento con su.
In this video, I will be talking about translation in business and in department. Okay. So, we know that translation is basically translating from one language, let's say Arabic, to another language. Okay. So, if you know that this is the T letter in English, in Arabic, and this is the T letter in English. In English they call it T, in Arabic they call it T. Okay, it's the same sound. So his translation is only about changing or translating the letters or the words at that level. So if we have, let's say, Google Translation, and we bring a book and that talks in business, I suppose. So this book is written in, let's say, French. So we just translated there and didn't take the book, and that's it. Is it okay that someone senior in literature, and he knows and understand the, let's say, Chinese language, is it possible for him to explain to us a book that talks about physics or talks about technology? Of course, he knows the literature and he knows all the words. But can he explain, or can he be part of a team to translate an English book to Chinese? So, for example, if we have a book that speaks about medicine, and we bring, the book is in English, so we bring an English guy from literature, and we bring a Chinese guy from literature, we sit them both to produce a Chinese version of that book. Is that logically possible? Yes. Okay. Literally, yes. But in a common sense, it's not possible. The possibility of translation is not only translating the text. Okay. It will require not only a guy, like suppose if we want to translate this book to French, it means the guy has to be a doctor that can read and write French and has the ability to write. Because even writing, not everybody who writes and reads can produce a book. So these are two skills, the skills of literature and the skill of the same field. He has to come from the same field. That way he can translate this book. Of course, it is easier to translate a book from one language to another language rather than teaching everybody how to speak Chinese or how to speak English or how to speak Arabic. Okay? It's easier to translate. So translation is always the best approach to deliver knowledge from community to another. And translation is not only literature based. We can translate products, we can translate services, we can translate apps, businesses, all this can be translated. But for a guy to be able to reach to the point of translation, it's not only that he can learn, he has to learn. No, he has to also understand the ins and outs and understand both communities, both business ends, so that he can transform this product from that community to that community. It is a hard job. But it is there, and it is the opportunity for everyone who is in the middle of two communities or two business communities or business areas to participate in translation.